25-year-old Rick Wohlhuter of the United States broke the world record for the 1,000 metres in Oslo, Norway on the 30th of July 1974, running a hand-timed 2 minutes 13.9 seconds. Wohlhuter held the record until Britain's Sebastian Coe returned to the Bislett track in Oslo on the 1st of July 1980 to slice half a second off the record. Wohlhuter's record still stands as the US record and is the longest standing US track and field record.